everyone, and welcome to another Music Time. We are so excited you decided to join us today as we begin our month-long exploration of the sea. So we thought August would be really nicely spent if we took some time looking at the ocean, the creatures that live there, the beach, the shells. We'll do some time working on keeping the ocean clean and environmental things. So we're really happy you decided to join us for our first week as we just kind of look at fish in general, get sort of an introduction to the sea and some of the animals that live there. If you wanted to follow along today with our materials, we're going to be using jingle bells, shaker eggs, maracas, and rhythm sticks. If you don't have those materials, that is a-okay. Bring whatever you do happen to have. And if you have nothing but your body and your voice, that is beautiful and that is perfect. And we are just glad that you're here to join us today as we begin this really awesome unit. We thought it'd be really fun to use the month of August to sort of focus on the beach, take some trips to the beach, look at some artifacts from the beach, seashells and things like that. If you wanted to follow along with some of those activities at home, that's awesome. But other than that, come join our little ride as we learn about the ocean over the next several weeks leading up to the school year, where we'll actually begin our formal curriculum videos. So far we've been doing some introductory things and our summer series, so we're really excited to jump into the school year after we do this month-long exploration of the ocean. So we thought a really fun way to start this would be to read a story. So once you collect up all your materials, come sit, come listen. This is one of my favorite stories about a fish. It's not a real fish, but it does tell a really, really beautiful story. And this book is called The Rainbow Fish. Maybe some of you know it. Maybe this will be new to some of you. Why don't we sit back, get cozy, comfy, and we'll read our story together today before we jump into some songs. A long way out in the deep blue sea, there lived a fish, not just an ordinary fish, but the most beautiful fish in the entire ocean. His scales were every shade of blue and green and purple, with sparkling silver scales among them. Beautiful, isn't it? The other fish were amazed at his beauty. They called him Rainbow Fish. Come on, Rainbow Fish, they would call. Come and play with us. But the Rainbow Fish would just glide past, proud and silent, letting his scales shimmer. Yay. One day, a little blue fish followed after him. Rainbow Fish, he called, wait for me. Please give me one of your shiny scales. They are so wonderful, and you have so many. You want me to give you one of my special scales? Who do you think you are? Cried the Rainbow Fish. Get away from me. That wasn't very kind. Shocked, the little blue fish swam away. He was so upset, he told all his friends what had happened. From then on, no one would have anything to do with the Rainbow Fish. They would turn away when he swam by. Why do you think everyone was turning away? It's because he wasn't very kind to the fish. He was just asking him to share one of his many, many, many scales. And instead of being kind and sharing, he was very rude and unkind to the little blue fish. What good were the dazzling, shimmering scales with no one to admire them? Now he was the loneliest fish in the entire ocean. One day he poured out his troubles to the starfish. I really am beautiful. Why doesn't anybody like me? I can't answer that for you, said the starfish. But if you go beyond the coral reef to a deep cave, you will find the wise octopus. Maybe she can help. Have you ever seen a starfish, a sea star? They've got five legs and look just like the stars that we draw on our papers. The Rainbow Fish found the cave. It was very dark inside, and he couldn't see anything. Then suddenly two eyes caught him in their glare, and the octopus emerged from the darkness. Can you see the octopus? There she is. I've been waiting for you, said the octopus with a deep voice. The waves have told me your story. This is my advice. Give a glittering scale to each of the other fish. You will no longer be the most beautiful fish in the sea, but you will discover how to be happy.
Yeah.
rainbow fish started to say, but the octopus had already disappeared into a dark cloud of ink. Give away my scales? My beautiful, shining scales? Never. How could I ever be happy without them? Do you think it's the things that we have that make us happy? Or do you think maybe it's something else that brings us the most joy in our lives? Let's read on and see what the rainbow fish discovers. Suddenly he felt the light touch of a fin. The little blue fish was back. Rainbow fish, please don't be angry. I just want one little scale. The rainbow fish wavered. Only one very, very small shimmering scale, he thought. Well, maybe I wouldn't miss just one. Carefully, the rainbow fish pulled out the smallest scale and gave it to the little fish. Thank you very much, the little blue fish bubbled playfully as he tucked the shiny scale in among his blue ones. A rather peculiar feeling came over the rainbow fish. For a long time, he watched the little blue fish swim back and forth with his new scale glittering in the water. Hi. What do you think that new strange feeling is? The little blue fish whizzed through the ocean with his scale flashing. So it didn't take long before the rainbow fish was surrounded by other fish. Everyone wanted a glittering scale. The rainbow fish shared his scales left and right. And the more he gave away, the more delighted he became. When the water around him filled with glimmering scales, he had at last felt at home among the other fish. So he shared his scales with everyone. And now he has less and less shiny scales, but he's happier because he shared and made friends and made other people feel good and happy inside. Sometimes the greatest joy is bringing joy to others. Finally, the rainbow fish had only one shining scale left. His most prized possessions had been given away, yet he was very happy. Come on, rainbow fish, they called. Come and play with us. Here I come, said the rainbow fish, and happy as a splash, he swam off to join his friends. And it ends with a picture of the rainbow fish with just one shining scale left. Isn't that so wonderful that he learned to share and he learned how to make friends with the other fish by giving away what he had to show his love and his kindness? And it actually brought him more joy to have less stuff because he was able to share with others. All right, Autumn is excited to jump into some music. So we're going to start off by grabbing our jingle bells. And we're going to begin with a song called Animals in the Ocean.
Sharks in the ocean go chomp, 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 chomp. The sharks in the ocean go chomp, 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 chomp. The turtles in the ocean go snap, 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 snap. Snap, snap, snap. The turtles in the ocean go snap, snap, snap. Snap, snap, snap. The crabs in the ocean go click, click, click. Click, click, click. Click, click, click. The crabs in the ocean go click, click, click. Click. Click, click. The jellyfish in the ocean go wibble, wobble, wibble. Wibble, wobble, wibble. Wibble, wobble, wibble. The jellyfish in the ocean go wibble, wobble, wibble. Wibble, wobble, wibble.
Make the tentacles.
The clams in the ocean go open and shut, open and shut, open and shut. The clams in the ocean go open and shut, open and shut.
ready to start. All right.
Goodbye.
Yeah, let's put away our jingly bells. And we are going to grab our shaker eggs. And we are going to do a song called The Goldfish. This is a Lori Berkner song. Grab your shaker eggs and join on in.
Lots of little fish were sleeping on a rock in the bottom of the ocean. They lifted up their heads and they shook out their tails and they said,
let's go swimming,
let's go swimming, let's go swimming. Yeah, let's go swimming, let's go swimming, let's go swimming in the bottom of the ocean. Then the little fish got so very, very tired that they came back to the rock. They put down their heads and they put down their tails and they took a little nap. And when they woke up, they were a little bit dirty, so they took a shower. And they washed their hair, and they washed their ears, and they washed their tummies, and they washed their very long fishy beards, and they washed their noses, and they washed their toeses, and then they said, wait a minute, we're fish!
We don't take showers!
Let's go swimming, let's go swimming! Let's go swimming, let's go swimming in the bottom of the ocean. Then the little fish got so very, very tired that they came back to the rock. They put down their heads and they put down their tails and they took a little nap. And when they woke up, they decided to ride their bicycles. So they rode to the left, and they rode to the right, and they rode all day, and they rode all night, 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 night. They rode down the hill, and then faster still,
faster, faster.
And then they said,
wait a minute,
we're fish!
We are
ride bicycles! Let's go swimming, let's go swimming! Let's go swimming, let's go swimming in the bottom of the ocean. Then the little fish got so very, very tired that they came back to the rock. And they put down their heads and they put down their tails and they took a little nap. And when they woke up, they decided to brush their teeth. So they got out their toothbrush and their toothpaste. And they squeezed a little on. They really liked the taste. Then they put it in their mouth. They brushed north and south. And then they said,
wait a minute, we're fish.
We don't brush our teeth. Let's go swimming, let's go swimming. Let's go swimming, let's go swimming in the bottom of the ocean. Let's go swimming, let's go swimming. Yeah, let's go swimming, let's go swimming, let's go swimming in the bottom of the ocean.
Yay! That is such a fun one. Awesome job, everybody. All right, let's put away your shaker eggs. We're going to grab out our maracas with the red ones. Want some blue and red and white ones? I'll grab the pink ones. And we're going to do Over the Deep Blue Sea.
Mama, you're the red one.
'Twas a sunny day when I went to play down by the sea. I climbed aboard a pirate ship and the captain said to me, we're going this way, that way, forwards, backwards, up and down, up and down, over the deep blue sea. 'Twas a windy day when I went to play down by the sea. I climbed aboard a pirate ship and the captain said to me, we're going this way, that way, forwards, backwards, up and down, over the deep blue sea.
down by the sea. I climbed aboard a pirate ship and the captain said to me,
we're going this way, that way, forwards, backwards, up and down, over the deep blue sea.
'Twas a snowy day when I went to play down by the sea. I climbed aboard a pirate ship and the captain said to me,
we're going this way, that way, forwards, backwards, up and down, over the deep blue sea.
'Twas a stormy day when I went to play down by the sea. I climbed aboard a pirate ship and the captain said to me,
we're going this way, that way, forwards, backwards, up and down, over the deep blue sea. This way, that way, forwards, backwards, up and down, over the deep blue sea. This way, that way, forwards, backwards, up and down, over the deep blue sea.
Oh my goodness, great job. We've got one more for you. For those who have been buying the channel a while, you know that Raffy is one of our favorites. We're going to grab some rhythm sticks and we're going to do his version of Octopus's Garden.
I'd like to be under the sea, in an octopus's garden in the shade. He'd let us in, knows where we've been, in his octopus's garden in the shade. I'd ask my friends to come and see an octopus's garden with me. I'd like to be under the sea, in an octopus's garden in the shade. We would be warm below the storm, in our little hideaway beneath the waves, resting our head on the seabed, in an octopus's garden near a cave. I'd like to be under the sea, in an octopus's garden in the shade.
What a fun introduction to Under the Sea! Next week we're gonna be focusing on whales and dolphins and sharks. So that is gonna be a really fun video. We hope that you will tune in for that. We're gonna go ahead and say goodbye for now, but hit that subscribe button to get all the updates on all of our videos so that you can join us next week as we continue through our unit on Under the Sea.
We're so glad you could be here today.
goodbye, everyone.
And a box. And a box.